Okay.
Hi.
Deep breath. If you met 10-year-old Nikita today, what would you say to her?
She's a cute little girl.
If you met 70-year-old Kita today, what would you say to her?
She's still looking fine.
That's a good answer. Who do you think is going to fall asleep first tonight?
Her.
Okay. If they made a movie of you guys' life, who would play the groom and who would play the bride?
Jeepers. Oh, man. That guy from The Notebook.
Ryan Gosling.
Yeah.
Good one. Yes, that's a good one to go
Let's
with.
Let's do the other girl. Ryan Gosling. And
Rachel McAdams.
Rachel McAdams.
Okay, that's a good one. Okay, okay. Who normally wins in a fight?
I do because I pin her down. No, I'm just kidding. Nobody wins.
I'm stronger
than
you. We
come to an agreement.
Oh, that's a good answer too. In what ways would you say you and Kita are most alike, and in what ways are you most different?
We are most alike in our views on God and Jesus.
Okay.
We're most different in every other way.
Okay.
Literally.
In all ways. What are you looking forward to most about married life?
Someone. Obviously someone. Be with you, yeah, but I really am excited to do God's will together.
Okay, good answer. Okay, who's the better dancer? Who is the more romantic one?
She is.
Okay. Who's the better planner?
She is.
Who's more competitive? Who's neater?
She's neater. I'm a little
Who's a better cook?
Oh, I think that's equal.
Okay. Who do you think has the cleaner car?
She does.
Okay. Who got better grades in school?
She did. Okay. She's just better.
Who's the better singer?
Me.
Who's funnier?
Me.
Who's more patient?
Me.
What is her favorite ice cream?
Her?
Mm-hmm. What's her favorite makeup brand?
Aveda? I think it's Aveda.
Aveda?
Aveda?
Aveda sounds good.
Yeah,
I know they have hair products. They probably have skin line too. Who's her favorite singer and or band?
That's a great question. I know who it is. She's a young girl.
Okay.
Who, she was a young artist, but she died early. I can't remember her name.
Not Amy Winehouse.
No.
She's
not like, I don't think she's super well known.
Okay.
But she does like her. She has multiple.
Okay. What would you say is Kita's most prized possession?
Zoe.
Okay. And this is the last question. Do you have any kind of a message for Kita before you guys get married that she can look at later?
Honey, I love you, and I appreciate you sticking by me when I was messy. We've both been messy, but like, I'm excited to see us grow in Christ in our marriage. And I'm excited for what he has for us.
Awesome.
I love you.
Okay, so if you met 10-year-old Jared today, what would you say to him?
You're a skater nerd.
If you met 70-year-old Jared today, what would you say to him?
If he's anything like my grandfather, I would say stop counting the cars that drive by while you sit on the porch.
Okay, who is going to fall asleep first tonight?
Me.
Okay, for sure you. Okay. When they make a movie of you and Jared, who's going to play the groom and who's going to play the bride?
Let's go with Katherine Heigl and Marky Mark.
Nice.
That's a good couple right there.
Who normally wins in a fight?
Probably me, but it's probably my attitude. Yeah, maybe I don't actually win that much.
In what ways are you and Jared most alike? And in what ways are you most different?
We both have OCD, but it's in opposite ways. So there's things that we do that like make it have to be perfectionists kind of. And then there's things where we're very messy. So it's that for both of us,
balanced.
But opposite things.
Okay. Yes. So like perfect mesh. Right?
Yes.
Perfect mesh. What are you looking forward to most about married life?
Being able to be with my best friend every day.
Cool. Okay, who's the better dancer?
Oh, it's definitely not me, so I'm hoping it's him.
We'll find out today.
Yep.
Who's the more romantic one?
I feel like overall I tend to be, but he probably does the bigger gestures of romantic things.
Okay. Who's the planner?
Definitely me.
Who's more competitive?
Me.
And you even said that competitively.
Yeah, like, let's
it's
go.
Me. Who's neater?
Me until it comes to specific things, like the tool hanging in the barn right now.
Yeah.
That's his, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Okay. Jared the tool man.
Literally.
Who's the better cook?
Probably him because he cares more about food than I do.
Okay. Who has the cleaner car?
Oh, they both look like there's probably unknown species living in our cars.
There's no winner on that one.
No.
No clear cut winner. Who got better grades in school?
Probably me.
Okay. Who's the better singer?
Him.
Okay. Who's funnier?
Jared.
Who's more patient?
Jared. Okay. Noticing a trend of my doctor bad things and he got the good things.
No judgment though this side of the
game.
No,
we're good,
What's his favorite ice cream?
I usually get him something with chocolate and peanut butter in it and doesn't complain.
Yes, he's my people. What is his favorite sport?
Skateboarding a sport?
Yes,
okay.
Very much so. Okay. What is his most, oh no, sorry. Who is his favorite singer and or band?
Like Ben Howard, Ray LaMontagne, I don't know.
Okay.
That kind
both
of vibe.
Good. Both
that
good.
That vibe. The Rivers and Robots thing, he likes those too.
Okay.
Yep.
What is his most prized possession?
Obviously me. Zoe.
Okay. Good answer. And then do you have a message for Jared before you get married?
To go open your present because I left it downstairs. And I'll see you in a couple hours.
Okay.